We believe that if you really wanted to grow a startup ecosystem, you should not have barriers. And the barriers can move when you do it in a very informal setting. The reason why this has been selected on a beach is primarily that it gives you a right ambience for people, whether it is startups, innovators, entrepreneurs, investors, tech enthusiasts, mentors, all of them to huddle together in the beach.
We started last year with the first edition, and we want to take it to a level where the whole global community actually congregates here on this day and this time. But in my words, I will say in India, what's going to be most relevant is Kerala. Kerala is getting there. Kerala will be there.
Hopefully, the startups that we are starting today will be in the mission of exporting intellect across countries, across time. That's why Kerala, in my view, could be an ideal place to kick off the startups.
Kerala is a great piloting opportunity for startups planning to expand in India and any other emerging market. As we are assembled here at the second edition of Huddle, we need to make special mention of the fact that many of the initiatives we started during Huddle 2018 have borne fruit over the last 1 year. This time around, we are entering into many more meaningful associations.
About 6 months back, we were almost at one startup every hour. And maybe in the next 15 days or maybe in a month's time, we will be crossing that figure of two startups getting recognized every hour.
I see that the two most vibrant startup ecosystems in the world, that is Finland and India, should do so much more together. We have seen about 10 Indian startups landing to Finland every year. I would like to see that number doubling or tripling.
Most of you, when you are initially thinking, I'm not telling everyone right from day one should start thinking about it. Once you see that it is at a prototype stage or something, see if it is built to scale in terms of your infrastructure, in terms of its compatibility. Do you have only that works with open source, or do you have something else also?
Quite important for all of us to take a break once in a while, step out from our offices and cabins, catch up with what is happening in the field where we are working, whether it is in other states, other countries, or in the broader ecosystem.